Later, I worked at the headquarters of large and smaller insurers, and I needed to think a lot of times about a certain quote from Albert Einstein. And he said, the definition of insanity is doing the same thing over and over again and expecting different results. And insurance is like that. We continue to expect that the customer calls us when he has a need, but we again behave like the blind fisher in Lake One. And how does the system work like? In September, October, C-suits come together with their employees and think about how much money, revenue we need to make next year and which line of business needs to do what. And there are regions, which region needs to make how much money and which agent needs to do what, which agent has what kind of sales goals. And I ask always myself, how can a decision maker in the headquarters know what Mrs. Smith in my customer portfolio that she needs in September in accident insurance? And I actually asked a lot of people and the answer was, we don't know it, but we want you to sell her the accident insurance anyway. And I think what we can learn from this is that we should not focus on goals for the company, but we should focus on the goals of the customer. And we should not awaken demand like undead, but we should actually go where the demand is, because our customers have the demand of our support and our products.